talk about grains all the time. It's folate is one of our main mantras at Cultivate Fertility for getting you going, for helping you get pregnant and have a really safe pregnancy. The more greens you eat, the better for your folate and also for magnesium.
Right, and we need, the Cultivate Fertility Diet has people eat 2 to 4 cups a day. So this is spinach. You could keep it in your freezer and use it in a smoothie here and there, and that would work really well for you.